Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay-nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys liked my little intro right there. I'm Lexi Noel, aka the teenage makeup queen. So I have a really serious question for you guys. Are you guys going to DIGIFEST NYC? Cause this girl is. I'm so excited! I can't wait to see like everybody performing, everybody there. I'm gonna be there too on the stage with Grant Lena. So I hope you guys come and check us out. It's gonna be so much fun. I hope I get to meet a whole bunch of you guys there too. We can like party. Okay. Anyways, I thought I would bring you guys this really fun video just because I'm always thinking like, what should I do for my hair for a concert?
How should I wear my makeup?
Should I bring this? Should I bring that? So I decided to put this like all in one huge video for you guys. Some makeup, some hair, some essentials, some outfits, because you know you gotta be looking good for Jack and Jack and Nash and all them. So don't forget to follow me on my Twitter and my Instagram, which is Lexi Noel TMQ. And don't forget to stay tuned till the very end of the video for a very special announcement. Maybe we'll learn a little bit of makeup. Maybe get some free goodies. Maybe see some cool singers sing. Sorry, something's in my throat. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and I'll see you at DIGIFEST. Okay guys, so we're gonna be starting out with our eyes first. Take a fluffy eyeshadow brush in a light brown shimmer color and just place this all over your lid, and whatever you have left over, just kind of work it up into your crease. Then we're gonna take a piece of scotch tape and place it along the line where we kind of want our cat wing liner to go. And I'm just taking my black matte liquid liner and making a cat wing. Then taking some gold liquid liner and just going right on top of it just to give it that concert pop, that concert flow. And then topping it off with some black mascara. Then we're taking this piece of scotch tape off. Don't worry guys, we're gonna go in and fix that later. And I'm gonna be placing some black eyeliner in my waterline. Make those eyes pop. And then now I'm just fixing that little line that the tape did and just topping it off with some powder. And now onto our lips. I definitely recommend like a matte lipstick or a matte lip cream just so that when you're dancing and partying night away at the concert at DIGIFEST, you will not have like lipstick smear all over your face. And this is the final look. Okay, so some of the essentials you're gonna need are bobby pins, a small hair tie, a curling wand or curling iron, and some hairspray. So first take your hair and part it in half on both sides and bring it to the front and just kind of comb it out a little bit. Take your curling wand and we're gonna be curling our hair just away from our face and only on the ends of our hair. So just kind of like this, and once it comes out it kind of looks like this. And we're just gonna keep on going for the rest of our head. And on the other side, make sure to curl it out that way. And this is what it looks like when it is done. And now we're just gonna hairspray it a little bit. And take a small little section, and we're just going to braid this small section. Going crazy on the dance floor, jam pack. And then take one of those tiny little hair ties and secure that little braid we just made. Next, push back your hair and take that braid all the way over to the other side of your head and just bobby pin it in. I had to use two bobby pins for my hair because my hair is a little bit thick, but you can use as many as you want. And that's what it looks like. And then take your comb, and I kind of like to make mine a little bit messy, a little bit more full, so I kind of back comb the ends of my hair just to make it more full. And you'll kind of see here how it just makes it look more volumized. It's like one of my good hair tricks. But yeah, just do it on each side, and then it's gonna end up looking like this. So if you get hot at the concert, an amazing thing about this hairstyle is that it's so versatile. You can just take a hair tie and put it in a low ponytail, a high bun, a low bun, another braid, and no matter what, you're always still gonna look picture perfect. And super cute for those boys. Three really cute concert outfits for you guys. The first one is definitely for my girly girls out there, all my girls who just love color and love bows and everything. I have a muscle tee crop top that I kind of tied up, a really, really cute flower floral, whatever you want to call it, kimono, and also these really cute vibrant high-waisted pastel blue shorts. I think this outfit is so cute and so girly. And also, if you're going to wear sandals, make sure to wear ones that zippers or something that closes in the back. That way you don't lose them in the crowd. Okay, so this outfit is definitely for all my rocker chic girly girls out there. It is definitely like a Makeup by Mandy, Kylie Jenner, Lauren from Fifth Harmony kind of look. So first, I paired a really cute muscle tee crop top that says, "Love you more than pizza." I don't know if that's really true or not. But also, I paired it with a choker with a rhinestone heart. And if you want to wear a skirt to a concert, I definitely recommend a skort just because it is a lot safer and also you don't have to worry about wind blowing up your skirt or anything like that. And definitely pair with some cute sneakers, some Converse, or some Vans. This is my last outfit, and it's kind of like the ultimate fangirl outfit. If I was going to a concert, I would 100% wear this outfit. I think it's so cute. This is actually my friend Grant Lannis' merch. You guys should totally go check them out. I kind of made his shirt into a little crop top and paired it with these faux leather gym high-waisted shorts because they're super comfy, and then also some sunnies that a fan gave me in a backwards hat. It's essentials time! Woo woo! Okay guys, so in your essential makeup concert bag, I would totally pack the eyeliner that you use for touch-ups here and there, your foundation brush, and also some powder foundation. I would also pack some mascara, and of course, the lip color that you used, and a mirror, because if you're sitting in the front row, you might not have access to the bathroom or a mirror. I would definitely pack a Polaroid camera or a camera to capture all your memories. And of course, I would totally pack a portable charger just because you never know if there's any place to charge your phone. Plus, you gotta take those selfies, girl, with you and your friends, and who knows who else walks by you. I would also recommend to get a small backpack or a shoulder bag because these ones kind of stay on you the most when you're jumping up and down, and they're the most secure and they can kind of hold a lot. You know, us girls need a lot of space. And also a hair tie that I totally failed at flinging. So that is my makeup, hair, outfit essentials for DigiFest. Hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned for my big announcement. Video. It was so much fun to make, and I had so much fun with the outfits, with the costumes, with everything. Oh yeah, work it girl, you on that runway. Anyways, I wanted to make a huge announcement at the end for you guys. So I always see a lot of you guys on Instagram and Twitter talking about like, "Lexi, can you please do my makeup? Like, I can't do my makeup like yours. Like, your makeup is so cool, girl. You off the chain." You really don't say that last one, but I just think they do. I'm actually going to be going on a beauty tour called Pop and Rock Beauty Bash. You guys can follow them right here on Twitter and Instagram. One of the shows for Anaheim has already sold out, so I hope you guys come see me. Pre-sale tickets are going to be sold right here on this date. Hope you guys can get some tickets before it sells out because people are already like lining up for this. We're going to learn like makeup and fashion tips and beauty tips and hair tips. And we got some special surprise guests like cat wing eyeliner, how to apply foundation properly, all the things that us girls love.
I am ready. When I say ready, I mean ready to meet all you guys. Don't forget to follow PR Beauty Bash on Instagram and Twitter for all the updates coming up. I hope to see you guys at Digi, and the Teenage Makeup Queen is signing off. Boom!